Good evening. I hope everyone is having a or has had a good weekend. It's almost over for most around the world. And here is the note keeping. Sparse as usual. For yesterday's cards, and let's pull for today, or turn up the stack I'm gonna look at today, and oh, light. Shorten it. There we go. And like, I start with a huge crazy flame right off the bat. There. Okay. Six. Relationships and emotions in the coming year. Relationships and emotions in the coming year. Precious opal. Envision the future. And passion flower. Exuberant quietude. Exuberant quietude, and broad-winged katydid, discover the pattern. Relationships and emotions. Oh, I forgot about pulling out the pages. I'm going to rectify that. They're going to be a little bit out of order. Oh, well, I do that to myself often enough. Let's hold this down to this. So. Precious opal. Envision the future. Exuberant quietude. And broad-winged katydid. That's a long one. Discover the pattern. Precious opal, envision the future, where the ancient oracles always accurate, nope, time is fluid, opal knows, making the prophecy business rather risky, but when the priestess of Delphi donned opals, their ability to make sense of the swirling waters of what is to come sharpened. Unlike most stones, opal knows how to hold and work with water. She feels the ways in which the waters of time can be channeled or dammed, creating different outcomes and new visions. Since the future is not a fixed destination, naming the pathways you might walk to get there begins to craft what comes next. Choose your road and name your path. Opal encourages. That's how the future emerges out of the swirling waters of time. Fluidity. Grant quietude. Passion flower is a study in opposites. She climbs vigorously, some say invasively, sending exploring fingers through fence slats and wall crevices. What's over there, she wonders, always trying to get to the other side, to expand beyond her current boundaries. Even her flower exudes frantic energy. Frenetic energy, vibrantly bursting out into the world. Every inch of passion flower is reaching, striving, and climbing. Yet her medicine is the magical calm that happens when the television, computer, and phone are all suddenly silent. She begs you to pause in your questing and take time for a new experience. Inner quietude. Why? Because being able to be quiet is and still is passion flower's secret to exuberant expansion without stress or burnout. Explore. But don't ignore. Discover the pattern. Broad-winged katydid. Like his cousin cricket, katydid has 5 eyes. He fixes them on life's intricacies, noticing details often missed by those of us with dual vision. Acuity. From his perch atop the oak tree, he takes in the glow of the moon, the shadow of a tree limb, the stars burning holes in the night sky. These compounded images come together, coalescing into one, showing the slow evolution the world, slow evolution of the world as it changes. Details create patterns, patterns create rhythm. Rhythm. Again, rhythm. Create rhythm. Katydid knows what's to come because he understands the design of what has been. When Katydid appears, look to the details so you too can begin to feel the rhythm and predict the future through the patterns of the present. Let's call that good for tonight. And, oh God. And that. And that. The pages in the book. The deck. And what I came up with tonight. Stay safe, everyone. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.